Hi there, I'm Gundy Keller, and today I'll be showing you how to get a signature guitar tone with a Kemper profiling amplifier. In this episode, I would like to explain how to get the sought-after tone in the style of Pink Floyd's Shine On You Crazy Diamond, played by David Gilmour. Back in 1975, David most likely used a high-watt and a WEM amplifier. And the most important factor is to use a super clean tube amp, and that's why I choose a Trainwreck profile that you can find on Kemper's website. The initial rig is called Tube Train Snarl. One of the most important pedals for this particular sound is a compressor. Depending on your guitar, you may set the intensity to a different value. Since the compressor will also push up the noise level, it is necessary to set a noise gate on position 2. To simulate Gilmour's Leslie setup, I put the rotary speaker on position 3. And to get some typical spheric modulation going, we need to put a phaser on stomp position number 4. On the amp, I chose this setting. And the amp EQ or tone stack is set like this. The cabinet is the Tube Train with an AKG 47 mic. Everything is set to 0. I felt it is necessary to have some more modulation going on. Therefore, I choose a vibrato on the effect block 1. And a vintage chorus on block 2. The delay does play a secondary role, so here is the setting for the analog delay. The reverb is major important to get that spacious, cathedral-like image incorporated into your guitar sound. Thanks for listening and see you next time. This is Gundy Keller for Kemper Amps, Germany.